Whatever, dude. Whatever. Point 5%. How many shots do you have at it? Fat finger 10 debug mode. You gotta love when your shitty runs die in that way, cause you're like, yeah, it's appropriate. Alright, back to work. I'm mad about this though. This shouldn't happen. Whatever. I'm kinda mad because this was a dumb way to kill a run, but the run sucked anyway. Yeah, it's like no regrets at all. Is that a 54? Not sure. Not that it really matters, but you know. That was my favorite cutscene skip trick. Just smash cancel. Yes, I dodged the energy. I'm so good. There we go. I think I might want to pick up the 2 EXP. Okay, yeah, good. Ore bu quasa bu cheka. How is this 324? That was awful. That's like 316 equivalents. Bruh. See, with bufferable jumps, this one would have worked. What is that RNG, dude? It spawns so high. I just saved 2 frames. I mean, at the point you're at right now, it's still 50-50. That's not good. I'm not sure what to think about the bobbing cycles here. Sometimes the platforms works correctly and sometimes it just doesn't. I mean, yeah, but at the point you're at, it becomes a 50-50. Like, it is a lucky streak, but if you look at it from a whole perspective, but if you still, if you only have one shot left, then it's a 50-50. The likeliness of getting several shots in a row is low, I'll give you that, but it's why Gambler's Fallacy works. Yeah, so everything's independent, so that's what I'm saying. If everything is independent, then the next shot you will take at Lucky Strike will still be 50. But yeah, you've been having some really fucking good RNG. That may be too far. Okay, it's fine. Seriously? Good emotes.
Oh, what the fuck is that? Oh, shit.
Yeah, that was really good.
What?
Thank you. Ice lag. There we go. That was really good. This is probably gonna go by a few seconds.
Whoa, what the fuck is that? Whoa.
Okay. I'm going for it. Blubbing. Yeah, I like my stream to have really blub vibes. Minus 329? Holy shit, that's a fat gold. But yeah, usually when I'm focusing I don't talk much, so people can just blub. Good. Not perfect, but that's fine. Okay. You're in the office? I mean, if you don't have much to do, then it's like, whatever. Oops. Okay, please, Ringo, do not be a dick. Thank you. Yeah, that's pretty good. I'm not surprised that last time there, the stomp in my PB was really good. So that's pretty much expected. All the time saving is here in Sea Flame and Glide. The next three splits actually have a bunch of time save. Not going for it. That double bash has thrown me into the spikes too many times. Please do not talk about the pace for now, as I want to remain split blind. Pace sucks, by the way. Thanks. Don't worry, you're good, I don't mind. And it's really tempting to just look at my splits right now. But I do not want to know. Okay. I'm nervous. Okay, I got this.
Whoa, what the fuck is that? Oh, shit, dude! What?
Here we go. Ah, dang, okay. Taking it super slow. Yeah, there are no splits on the game. Okay. Probably gonna lose a few seconds, but that's fine. I don't really mind. Now I try to keep up with the endgame from IPV. Thanks. I learned this backup. Because I knew this would happen at one point in runs. Okay. I'm shutting up. Okay. Okay, I got this. That was really scary. Whatever. Got a good backup. Focus. Nice. Okay.
What the fuck is that? Oh shit, dude! What?
Allez. Right. I'm not looking at timer until it's over. Yep, that is indeed pace pal. Alright. What's it gonna be? Yes, dude! Let's fucking go! Okay, I slipped on my floor and almost broke my neck. Holy shit, dude! South Celeste! Yes, dude! Oh, man. That feels so damn good, man! Fuck, dude! I've been grinding for this for the last 2 months. I knew I had it, man. I just had it. I can leave the category now. Holy fuck, my eyes are getting watery. It's been a while. Oh, the Lysmith Discord integration worked? Holy shit. Shoutouts to Minibeast. My hands are shaking so fucking much. Yes, dude. Yes, dude. Yes, dude. Yes. Let's go! It's 9 p.m. I can still scream. Oh, man. I'm just basking in the joy. Holy fuck. Yesterday I told Moose it would take me a month to get sub 30. And here I am, dude. Here I fucking am. Holy fuck, dude, the 1 HP in Misty! Oh my god! Dude, I golded half the splits. What the fuck was that? I gamed so hard. Yeah, my sub is 2908. Fastest frog champs in the West. Am I allowed to frog champ my own PB? I think I am in this situation. Dude, I fucking love this game, holy shit. Okay, all sales is next. I mean, I'm probably just gonna end stream because, like, what else am I gonna do? Good luck, class Tom. I'm just gonna move on to another category right now. So, like, what am I gonna do if I continue stream? Practice? Do more runs? Like, no, that's not happening. I'm not beating this shit. Actually, Tom, can you stay in here so that you can still be on the train for further aid? I'm not sure what to think of that, Tom. Yeah, without the backup, that backup was like... Wait, where's my... 204. That backup lost 20 seconds. So this would have been 29-28 with a good C juggle. Holy fuck, dude. This would have been 20 seconds from sub if not for C juggle. Alright, time to find someone to raid. Sub 30. It feels really weird because, like, barely 2 months ago, I submitted Ori and the Blind Forest to Architon. And by then, the goal was to get sub 33. And here I am, 2 months later, 29.48. Thank you, Trite. It feels crazy, man. I'm so happy right now, holy shit. Alright, is there any fellow Ori gamer that I can raid? Supersonic achievements. First playthrough. No one else is streaming Ori, it seems. Okay, yeah, I think that no one else is streaming Ori. Let's see, who can I raid? I might just raid past. Yeah, I'm gonna raid past.
At like 0.7.